National Anthem, Cavalry Brigade, Vijay Rath and General Nirmal. The Prime Minister's motorcade has started to arrive in front of the saluting decks.
साढ़े चार साल पहले भारत भाटो का नया सूर्य उदित हुआ था देशवासी माननीय प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी के साथ भारत एक नए स्वप्न की नई इबारत लिखने को तैयार था। इधर कैलेंडर तारीख महीने साल बदलता रहा बिना थमे। इधर माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी हर दिन विकास का नया इतिहास रचते रहे बिना थमे, जन जन के मन को जीते रहे बिना थमे।
Of the Honourable Prime Minister has arrived in front of the saluting dais. The Honourable Prime Minister, Narendra Modi, being received by the Defence Minister.
बहुत बहुत स्वागत है माननीय प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी का।
Defence Minister presenting the Minister of State for Defence to the Prime Minister, followed by the three service chiefs and the Defence Secretary.
माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी का नेतृत्व पाकर देशवासी यही महसूस कर रहे हैं मानो बरसों से मांगी गई भारतवासियों की दुआ कबूल हो गई, मानो बरसों से सजाए गए सपने सच हो गए हो। पारदर्शिता, जवाबदेही, शुचिता ने भारतीयों का विश्वास बढ़ाया। विकास कार्यों का असर जमीन पर साफ दिखाई देना, इस बात ने भारतीयों का हौसला बढ़ाया। माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी अभिनंदन स्वीकार कर रहे हैं।
Prime Minister meeting and greeting the dignitaries, members of Parliament, members of Cabinet, guests and other eminent personalities. At this point of time, the President of India, Shri Ramnath Kovind, will be shortly arriving at the saluting dais, escorted by 46 bodyguards on magnificent bay and dark bay-coloured mount. Raised in 1773, the President's bodyguard is the oldest and the senior-most regiment of the Indian Army. On the right of the President's car will be the Commandant of the Regiment, Colonel Mohanda Hira Chengappa Sena Medal on his Mount Virat, and on the left will be the Second-in-Command of the Regiment, Lieutenant Colonel Sherbul Siddiqui on his Charger Vikrant. The ceremonial escort is two divisions. Reserve Major Kuldeep Singh Stride Run Vijay is leading the division ahead of the President, and Trumpeter on his grey steed Aryon is following the President. Following them is the Sardar Dharminder Singh carrying the regimental colours on Rana. The Red Division is commanded by the Sardar Baljeet Singh on Vikram. The guards are riding steeds that are